Here we have a McElroy 412 fusion machine. It's powered by an 18 horsepower Kohler engine. It's got a little small generator hooked up to it and also a hydraulic system. We're going to turn it on and pretty much just kind of go through it and show you all the functions here. So first you want to pull the choke. Travel in that direction or the other direction.